Good morning, class first. Class, this is your English literature. And we have started chapter 12, our tree. What's chapter's name? Our tree. So class, yesterday you have understood this story. This story is about a tree, okay? That how a small seed, a little seed becomes a tree, okay? What is the process of a tree to become a tree, okay? So, also understood that tree is very useful for all of us, for birds, for insects, for animals, and also it is very useful for us, okay? It gives us many things like flowers, fruits, woods, okay, and different kind of things. So yesterday you have understood this story, so today you will complete the book exercises, okay? Here there is a question. What is this? Put a tick if it is true, put a cross if it is not true. Okay, here there are some sentences. You have to tick that sentence, okay, which is true. And if the sentence is not true, you will cross it. Just like number first is, I like fruit. So, correct, it is true. So, tick mark here. I like flowers. Yes, again it is true. So, tick mark. Next is, there is a tree near my house. This is also correct, okay? So tick mark here. The tree has flowers, okay? But class, this is not true, okay? Plant has flowers, na? Tree has not flowers. So you will cross here, okay? This is not true, okay? Tree has fruits, okay? But not flowers. And the last one is, the tree has fruit. Yes, it is correct. So you will tick mark here, okay? So clear how to this question. Next thing is, let's read and write. Here there are some letters, W, X, Y, Z, okay? So you have to read these letters and also write here, okay? You have to complete these letters, W, X, Y, Z, okay? So this is done. Next is, next question is, help the bird reach its nest, okay? Here you can see there is a tree, a very big tree, okay? And on this tree, there is a nest, okay? Whose nest is this? Bird's nest, okay? And here there is a bird, okay? You have to help this bird to come to its nest, okay? So you will solve this puzzle, okay? You have to show the way to this bird to come to its nest, okay? So you will show the way like this, okay? And then help this bird, okay? Next thing is, can you climb a tree? So class, tell me, can you climb a tree? Just like this boy. Yes, I can climb. I can pluck. I can catch. I can jump. Okay. So here, there are some activities that we do with a tree. Okay. We also climb a tree. We also pluck it. Okay. Pluck the flowers or fruits. And also catch it. And then also jump it, okay? So this is done. Next thing is, here there is again a poem, okay? What is this? It's about Murli's mango tree, okay? Here you can see there is a man, okay? A fruit seller, okay? Whose name is Murli, and he also planted a mango tree. Here you can see in this picture, here Murli planted a mango tree. So what the story? You have to read this, listen, read and enjoy the story, okay? There is a short story about Murli and his mango tree. So what is this? One day Murli ate a mango. One day what happened? Murli ate a mango. He threw the seed behind his house. After eating the mango, he threw the seed behind his house, okay? Many months later, he saw a plant. After many months, he saw a plant where he threw the seed, okay, behind his house. He watered the plant every day, okay? What he did? He watered the plant every day to the seed, okay? The plant grew into a big mango tree. After some days, the plant becomes to a mango tree, a big mango tree. Every summer, many mangoes grow on it. On that big mango tree, many mangoes grow over it, okay? Now, Murli's children eat the mangoes, okay? So here you can say there are three children of Murli and they all are enjoying these mangoes. Okay, they are very happy. They all enjoying these mangoes, these tasty and big mangoes. Okay, so this is the story of Murli and his mango tree. Okay, which is completed. So the next thing is, here there is a question. What is this? Read the sentences and take the right picture. Class, here there are some sentences. Okay, you have to choose the correct one with the help of these pictures. Okay, and these sentences are based on Murli's mango tree. Okay, जो भी हमने story पढ़ा ना Murli mango tree का, उसके से related है ये. So the first sentence is, Murli ate a banana mango one day. So class, tell me what he ate one day. Banana or mango? Mango ना. So here you will take mango. Next, he threw the seed mango behind his house. So class, tell me what he threw it. Seed or mango? Seed of the mango ना. So you will take seed. Next, many months later he saw a seed or plant. So now class, tell me what he saw after many months. A seed or plant? Plant ना. So you will take plant. Next, he watered the seed plant every day. So class, tell me, he watered the seed or plant? Plant na. So here we'll take plant. Next, many apples, mangoes grow on the tree. So class, tell me, what comes on the tree? Mangoes or apples? Mangoes na. So here we'll take mangoes. Okay, that was a mango tree. So we'll choose, you will take mangoes. Next question is, draw a tree showing leaves, branches, fruit, birds, nest and a swing. Class, here in this space you have to draw a tree picture. Okay, and on that tree there will be also leaves, branches, fruit, birds, nest and also a swing. Okay, so here you have to draw this picture, okay, by yourself. Clear? How do this question? Okay, so here this chapter 12, our tree, totally completed. Hope you all enjoyed this it or not. Enjoyed this story? Enjoyed this chapter? Yes, na? Very good. So class, it's enough for the day. Thank you.